Good evening. Oh, you have reached only to the room. Okay. So we have just checked into Hilton Millennium. This is in Bangkok. It's on the river. Come on, why? Please open the room. Okay, open it. Okay, all the bags have come, Saman?
Yes.
And this is the mirror, the big mirror. And here comes the bathroom. We, as a family, need a neat and nice bathroom. And looks like this bathroom looks again neat here. So this is the wash place. And then we have a separate shower. Lightning is good. There are sometimes lightning is not proper, but here the lightning is good. The hotel was almost overbooked, but somehow we were able to get. We wanted the king bed, but king bed's rooms were over, so we had to take twin bed. And we are three. And the good part is they have, before we checking in itself, they have put the third bed for our son. And that's the river. In US, in Europe, all these places we have preferred Hilton properties. So this time in Thailand also we wanted to see a Hilton property, and this looks to be a good property. Nice mini bar. Someone cannot have anything from that mini bar. Oh, you have a seating, a small seating sofa here. But here there is one thing which we are finding it little weird, that there is no specific luggage racks or luggage portion which they have put. Okay, so you brought one. You brought two? Oh, okay, one you brought, okay. Fine, because we didn't find anything, so it was slightly. Okay, so this has come, but this is small. It would have been good that if they would have brought two, but that's okay. Okay, right, that's the Asian room. Lot of positives except one negativity, which is luggage keeping racks not available. Now in the morning we are here at the swimming pool. Samanvay and me will be doing some swimming here. Yeah, pick up two towels. To register, we'll write our names there. Okay, that's 618, that's the beach area. Separate pool, small private area. It's pretty romantic here. Area has been put just besides the swimming pool in the water itself. There are some places to sit here, and then we have some seatings outside, which is again a decent stuff. Then we have some relaxing space here, and then we have something nice. One can come and sit here and have some coffee and some break. Overall space is very nice, and that's the most loveliest part is there inside the pool seating arrangement. Okay, Samanvay is ready. Okay, and here's the view. Then here there is some sand, and there are some relaxing areas where we have seating arranged things here. Basically, the swimming pool is not called swimming pool, it's called beach. The beach. The beach. We are going for breakfast now. But someone doesn't want to go for breakfast. He's tired. Since it's the night. Let's get into the lift. Someone. Yes. Cheers. Okay. Breakfast, we have come to the 31st floor. This is my pretty lounge. Sit out area. I think there is a deck on top. Good afternoon, now we are out. We are catching a shuttle bus from Hilton, and this is a complimentary service which the hotel provides. Now I am at the 31st floor. Thank you, bye-bye, good night.
See you,
bye-bye.
Bye-bye.